Is it me? Or does this new season totally spoilers look more like a fucking anime? Clover and Alex are my favourite characters. On a side note, fuck you, Alex. It's all about Clover and Sam. But yeah, is it me? Or does totally spoilers look more like an anime?